Hello and welcome to PropTiger's Right to Home online event, where we will connect prospective home buyers with reputed developers and the top projects across the country. I'm Sneha Sharan, your host for the day. And to help you pick the best property options in Ahmedabad, we have with us Mr. Prem Chawra. Welcome.
Thank you. He will
be talking about what is one in Ahmedabad, and our property expert for the day, Mr. Ashish Sharma. Our panelists would be discussing with what is one and thereafter answering some of the most pertinent queries related to this project. Once again, warm welcome to both my panelists.
Thank you.
Now, to set the tone of this webinar, let's watch a short project video. And mesmerizing. That's what is one for you. Now let's get to know the project better. I have a set of questions for my panelists. My first question is to you, Prem. Now tell us something about your company's experience and upcoming projects in the Ahmedabad property market.
Okay. First of all, thank you so much to invite me over here. Okay. So if I start with my company, first of all, so we have completed total 14 projects in Ahmedabad location. Okay. Right now, we do have two projects ongoing. One is Vertis one, which is 4 BHK palatial apartment project. Okay. Which is also including commercial with the ground and first showrooms. Okay. Mm-hmm. Another project we are having right now is Athenia, that is totally commercial. For that project, we just received the RERA, BU and everything, and possession has been given.
Okay. Now, what would you say? Yeah. Yes, please go on.
Continue.
Okay. Now, I would like to understand the USP or the highlights of Vertis One.
Vertis One, the project itself is telling everything. If I talk about the location, it is on the SG Highway. Just front of High Court, which is ultra luxurious apartment, all are 4 BHK. And the main USP is there is only 50 units which we are including in this society. All 50 units are all premium with all Vastu compliance set. Okay, if I'm talking about the USPs, ground floor is no vehicle zone. Okay, if you're having your two-wheeler, if you're having your four-wheeler, each and every parking will be in the basement area. Okay, so total basement we are providing, that is three-level basement parking in this society itself. Proper pickup and drop facility will be there for the residential job we have a purchase carrying down. We are providing amenities on ground as well as on the terrace also. Okay, so total walking path, yoga space, and the gymnasium. We are providing 20 plus amenities, but all will be centralized AC. ओके, वी आर आल्सो प्रोवाइडिंग ड्राइवर्स के लिए लॉन्च फैसिलिटी एंड दी जो भी उनके लिए जो भी मतलब कंप्लायंस चाहिए वो भी हम लोग सेट करके दे रहे हैं, ठीक है. एंड सबसे बड़ी चीज मतलब लोकेशन बेनिफिट इज देयर. राइट नाउ वी आर हैविंग अ रेट बेनिफिट व्हिच वी आर चेंजिंग आफ्टर 15. सो मेनी यूएसपीज आर देयर फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट व्हिच आई विल एक्सप्लेन विद द ब्रोशर आल्सो.
Thank you. Now, Ashish, when a person goes about home shopping, he is sure to look at the infrastructural developments. Now, this property is an SG highway. What are the infrastructural developments that home buyers should look forward to?
Yes, a home buyer should be looking for definitely uplifting their lifestyle, wherein they are keen about the locality. As this project is very much located on SG highway and nearby, good markets are there, and High Court is itself a landmark. And home buyers are also looking for the janitory, what they're getting, and the amenities what builder is providing. They're more keen about the, you know, allotted parking space in their projects. Also, they are looking for the good appreciation of the property if they are willing to buy in such area where, you know, infrastructure is developing very fast. So they have that idea that the price appreciation will be there. Also, home buyers are looking for open spaces nearby public gardens and public utility spaces in their vicinity, so that, you know, their children's or their families can enjoy nearby vicinity. And definitely, nowadays, those who are looking for, you know, bigger balcony space or fully loaded projects, so what is one is the best option for them.
All right. Prem, now we receive a lot of NRI inquiries. If I may ask you, you know, what does this project offer for NRIs apart from the amenities? Why should they suggest? Why should they buy this property? What would you say?
NRIs are mostly buying for the investment purpose, or they are obviously they're looking for the ROIs where they can get a good return on investment. Okay, so the landmark, as Ashish said, that is the landmark. Okay, और अभी अब अगर अभी हम लोग देखने जाए वहाँ पे, तो there is no land available जहाँ पे अभी ऐसा कोई residential project बन पाएंगे, ठीक है. So the residential project which we are making, that is surrounded by the bungalows. Okay, that is also a big USP for the investors to invest their money, जो उनको अच्छा return मिलेगा. अब समझ लो कि 2 साल के बाद इसका price obviously whatever price we are quoting right now, ठीक है, उससे डेढ़ गुना या मतलब दो गुना बढ़ जाने हमें, बिकॉज आज एस जी हाईवे इज द हाईएस्ट डिमांडिंग लोकेशन जहाँ पे प्रोजेक्ट आने ही मुश्किल है, ठीक है. एंड वेयर वी आर पुटिंग ओनली लिमिटेड एडिशन, जो हम लोग 50 यूनिट उसके अंदर डाल रहे हैं. सो इट्स अ वेरी बेस्ट ऑप्शन टू इन्वेस्ट. अगर आप और कोई जगह पे इन्वेस्ट करो, वहां पे आपका रिटर्न ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट इज नॉट फिक्स. अच्छा भी मिल सकता है, नहीं मिलेगा, क्या मिलेगा, कब मिलेगा, डोंट नो. But SGI is the landmark.
Right.
So you'll get a good return on it.
Quite a promising and strategic location to put your money in. Moving on to my next question, which is for Ashish. Now, Ashish, have you observed any change in the property trends in the market, especially after coronavirus pandemic?
So it is clear by now that COVID-19 pandemic has forever altered the way we live and work. Our offices, our homes, our outdoor spaces, every place has been impacted by the virus. Mm-hmm. Each and every sector of the economy, including the previously healthy reality sector, has been hit by the novel coronavirus pandemic, I can say. So yeah. As new trends emerge, the reality market is not going to be the same in a post-COVID world. The demand and supply dynamics will evolve and change. So however, the vaccination drive has impacted positively. The market is opening up and customers are willing to visit the sites and booking homes. Also, investors have also started investing in real estate nowadays. So project like Vertis, it is coming under luxurious segment, are in demand. As well as affordable properties are doing pretty good in Ahmedabad location and picked up in a better shape, I can say.
Okay, nice to know that. Now it's time for us to watch a project presentation. Mr. Prem would be leading us through the presentation.
Yeah. So this is the project name as the Vertice One. This is the outer elevation where we are showing that there is a two entry exit gates. Okay, from one you can enter the society, and second one is for the exit gate. We are providing ground plus first is the showrooms. Okay, all our showrooms, because there is no showroom which is less than 1100 square feet area size. Okay, you can see the whole elevation, that is G plus 9-story apartment with the huge luxurious space of balcony, which is 22 feet by 6 feet, 20 feet by 8 feet, 20 feet by 7 feet, likewise. So it's a huge, pretty project which we are providing. Next, please. So this is the elevation. Okay. You can see on the left side, that is the SG Highway, which we have mentioned. Ek plot chhod ke dusra plot pe hum log ka project aa raha hai, theek hai? That is a three-side open project. We are providing only two towers. Ground floor is the commercial, then first floor will be also commercial. We are providing a garden space area over there. There is a total walk-in entry exit, a vehicle, a pick-up and drop facility. Two towers are connected in between of it. Okay, there is a three unit on each floor. Okay, gymnasium, library, toddler's play area, splash pool, gazebo, each and everything which we are providing on the ground floor. Next, please. This is the first floor elevation. Okay, so as I said, on the front side, there is a ground and first where we are putting a commercial showroom. This is so you can see on first side that there is also showroom on A block. In a B block, we have started with the units, residential units. Okay, so B mein first floor se residential units aayenge. Jahan pe hum log A block mein dekhenge, the residential units will start from the second floor. Next, please. So this is the typical floor plan. Okay, where we are showing that there is a three units on each floor. If I'm talking about the tower A, there is a series number one where we are giving 395 square yard ka 4 BHK. At series number two, that is 387 square yard ka 4 BHK. Then there is a unit number three, that is 400 square yard ka 4 BHK. I'll move to tower B. One number series will be 428 square yard. Two number series will be 412 square yard. And three number series will be 404 square yard. So this is how we are calculating six different sizes on different numbers. Okay, but the series will be continue if I'm talking about the series one in tower B. So from floor first to nine, the sizes will be same. That will be 428 or jo bhi size hum log baat kar rahe hain wo steps. Next, please. So first we'll talk about the 395 square yard area ka elevation. जो आप एलिवेशन देख पा रहे हो, वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग प्रॉपर सेपरेट वेस्टिब्यूल्स एंड एवरीथिंग. द मेन यूएसपी अबाउट द दिस लेआउट इज बालकनी व्हिच वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग. यू कैन सी द लार्ज बालकनी वी आर कमिटिंग. आप लोग आराम से 10-12 लोग बिना टकराए खड़े रह सकते हो उसके अंदर, ठीक है. ह्यूज लिविंग स्पेस एरिया विद द साइज ऑफ 21 फीट बाय 20 फीट अप्रॉक्स. दैट विल इंक्लूड योर लिविंग, ड्रॉइंग एंड डाइनिंग स्पेस एरिया. ओके, द रूम साइजेस आर प्रीटी बिग. तो सबसे छोटा बेडरूम हम लोग प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं, ठीक है. दैट विल बी 15x10 का. तो यू कैन सी, मतलब बहुत सारे प्रोजेक्ट इस तरह से होते हैं जहां पे 15x10 का मास्टर बेडरूम प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं, ठीक है. वी आर गिविंग स्मॉलेस्ट बेडरूम ऑफ 15x11, मास्टर बेडरूम वी आर गिविंग 18x11 एंड 16x11, लाइकवाइज. सो साइजेस आर क्वाइट अ बिग. ओके, एंड ईच एंड एवरीथिंग वी आर इंक्लूडिंग इन द लेआउट इटसेल्फ. कोई भी क्वेश्चंस रहने नहीं दे रहे हैं क्योंकि स्टोर प्रॉपरली प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं, पूजा रूम प्रॉपरली प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं, जो भी वॉशरूम्स वगैरह उनको दे रहे हैं हम लोग. दैट इज आल्सो विद द ड्रेसिंग एंड एवरीथिंग सो दैट दे कैन यूटिलाइज प्रॉपर स्पेस ऑफ द बेडरूम. सो और रोड साइड का यूनिट है, सो मेनी पीपल आर लुकिंग फॉर द यूनिट ऑन द रोड साइड, सो उनके लिए बहुत अच्छा ऑप्शन है ये. नेक्स्ट, प्लीज. ओके, सो मतलब ये एक 395 स्क्वायर यार्ड का साइज हो गया. तो लाइकवाइज हमारे सारे अलग 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 यूनिट्स है, ठीक है, जिनका अलग 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 यूएसपीज है और स्पेसिस है. ये यूनिट में एक ही बालकनी रोड साइड पे आ रहा है. दूसरे ऐसे यूनिट्स है जिसमें दो बालकनी भी आ रहा है, कुछ में तीन बालकनी भी आ रहा है. तो दैट इज द बेनिफिट विच वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग इन द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट साइजेस अकॉर्डिंग टू योर बजट कंसर्न. एंड दिस इज द एलिवेशन विच विल लुक लाइक जब हमारा प्रोजेक्ट रेडी हो जाएगा. ठीक है, थ्री साइड ओपन है, आप लोग देखोगे लेफ्ट साइड उसके बंगलोज है, राइट साइड बंगलोज है, पीछे आगे हर जगह पे ओपन स्पेस आपको दिया हुआ है, ठीक है, एंड द एमिनिटीज विच वी आर यूजिंग इज टोटली लग्जरी.
Thank you, Prem. That was a comprehensive presentation. Now, moving on to the next set of questions. My first question for you here is, now, how do you update your buyers about the construction status? And what is the status of your project right now? We already saw that, but for the benefit of our viewers, can you please say that again?
Yeah. So first of all, about the stage of our project right now, we have just received the RERA last week. Okay, so RERA has been received, excavation has been started, diaphragm wall and everything has been constructed. Okay, and we are moving forward, and the stages will be somewhere around that will be after three months. We are planning to get a plinth by after three and a half months. Okay, so 2-4 will come after the three and a half month distance. Okay, okay. So there is a totally construction link plan which we have designed, and we are the developer. We have provided the property before the date we have committed. Okay. So 18 month ka we are the champion to say. 18 महीने में हम लोग project का delivery पूरा दे ही देते हैं. ठीक है, with the completion of whatever we have promised. So right now PCC has been started. Very soon, मतलब after 2 months we'll get the.
All right. Okay. So I'm hoping you are not expecting any kind of delays there. Now, Ashish, coming to you, is it a good time to buy a property in Ahmedabad today?
I would say among other cities in Gujarat, Ahmedabad has had the luck of being a strategic location and that of being Gujarat's largest city. Mm-hmm. Amongst investment prospects, growth and development of infrastructure and that of housing, the city has been a choice for both investor and end user. Affordable homes in Ahmedabad have been the top pick, and the city attracts NRI interest as well. Further, new infrastructures like hospitals, corporates are coming up as well. Bridges are coming up on SG highways or SP ring roads. So that infrastructure is boosting real estate of Ahmedabad. Most of these developments could affect property prices in Ahmedabad, as well as home buyers realize the value of infrastructure development on the overall investment climate of the city. Yes, there is always a good time to buy a property, as there are many facts which will be helping the home buyers to purchase new homes, such as Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana benefits in affordable housing, all-time low home loan rates, and lucrative offers from the developer. Yes, this is the right time to buy.
Thank you. Now, Prem, now I'm wondering, will a buyer have to pay any additional charges for using any of the lifestyle amenities in this project, or will the price be all inclusive?
See, the prices are all inclusive, which we are providing. Okay. After giving a key to go ahead, we are maintaining this society for 2 years. Mm-hmm. Okay. So we are collecting the maintenance and everything in this, including price only. Okay. So after 2 years, we'll provide the society, we'll make the chairman and the society will be formed. Okay. So after that, they'll decide what to do next. Okay. If they want to go with the same agency which we have hired for the maintaining the society, they can go with it. Okay. And afterward, if they want to maintain another agency to maintain this thing, they can go with it. But for the 2 years, we are maintaining the society properly.
All right. Good to know that. Now, also tell us, how has the response to this project been so far?
The response is very good. Okay. So, so many people has visited. RERA nahi tha, so we were not taking the booking. But as in when we got the RERA, we got 11 booking in a single day. Okay. So, that was the very good achievement which we have taken. Okay. So, and customers are also giving a reference because of the design, because of the location, because of the space they are getting, and the limited crowd. We can say that the standard limited crowd is coming in to stay or for the investment or likewise. So people are giving a good response after that also.
That's good to know. Now, Prem, how much capital appreciation can an investor expect with an investment in this project? Would you put a number there?
Yeah. So I'll not say the specific what they'll get it out. Okay. Mm-hmm. But I'm thinking that according annum, they'll 100% they'll get 12% return by end of a year. So for example, I'm giving a position after 2 years. They might get 24% to 25% the hike by giving a position to them.
All right. And also, are there any ongoing offers in your project currently?
Yeah. So we are providing right now the price benefit to the customers. Okay. So which we will stop by 31st of the March. Right now, we are giving a huge benefit in the pricing and all. So people are there. मैं तो चाहता हूँ कि ये महीने में पूरे 50 के 50 पिक्चर तो नया प्रोजेक्ट डाल दें.
Yeah. All right. Now, also help us understand, Prem, what is in the immediate neighborhood of this project?
Right now, there is no planning from the other developer who are planning to make their project nearby. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, right now, all bungalows are located. Okay. On all our Jadis bungalows. So, this road is also called as a new Jadis bungalow road. Okay. Mm-hmm. Which is... just in front of High Court. So there is only bungalows which has been constructed yet.
I would like to add in this, as this location itself speaks a lot, SG Highway is nearby. So connectivity for the buyer is very good. They can, you know, reach any part of the city from taking this SG Highway. They can reach to Gandhinagar as well from the same route. And bridges are under in construction, in progress. So once the bridges are constructed, after that, any distance buyer have to cover, that will not more than take 10 to 15 minutes for him. So that is the one USP of this project location. Second, High Court is nearby, so this project will attract advocates and judges the most. And nearby there is no high rise building, as this is again a G+9 low rise building. So nowadays low rise buildings are not constructing. So this is one. And second, multiplexes are there, malls are there nearby, one big mall is coming up. So this will be the best pick for our client.
A thoroughly strategic location.
Yes.
That's good to know. Ashish, would you also help me understand, what are the property price trends in the Ahmedabad market? And, people are always looking for price correction, or they're expecting that price correction will soon happen or they've happened. Can you give us a picture there? What is it like right now?
So if we'll take records for last 10 to 8 years, there is no correction happened in the Ahmedabad real estate market. It is always a stagnant market there. Mm-hmm. As such, location like Ahmedabad, prices are, there is no price correction we have seen. In fact, after COVID pandemic, prices are gone up by 7 to 8% on yearly basis. So, and there is an expectation of increments in property pricing as cost of construction and raw material has increased by 20 to 30% post COVID. Mm-hmm. So which will be positively affect on property pricing in Ahmedabad. So we can say if there will be a more delay to buy a property, price will be in incremental mode only. So people or buyer, I can say buyer, those who are looking for their primary home or a second home, they should take the decision and go ahead. Reason being, in coming future, prices will be little bit expensive than now, as expenses are gone up.
All right. So this is definitely the right time to buy. If our home buyers, our prospective home buyers, are ready with the budget, they should not shy away, but make the most of this time. Anyway, Ashish, now my last question to you would be, suppose I am a buyer, how will PropTiger help me with making a selection and investment in a project?
PropTiger will definitely help the buyers for purchase new properties in Ahmedabad, or else I can say across India. Our relationship manager, we have a dedicated relationship manager assigned, and they will get in touch with them and understand their requirements first. And according to their requirement, we will cater the projects what they are willing to buy with the help of virtual meetings, and we can reach to our outstation or NRI buyers with the help of virtual meetings through Google Meet or Zoom meetings. Mm-hmm. And for our local buyers, we can arrange virtual as well as physical meetings both for interaction and give them a property tour, and also help them out for getting good property deal. So
that's great.
Yes,
that's what buyers are always looking out for. Now, Prem, is a virtual tour of this property also possible?
Yes, that is possible. Okay, we can do the virtual tour also if customer are not in the town or not in the India. Okay, mm-hmm. We are there to present the whole project. We can show them the video which we are having, walkthrough which we are having. Okay, if they wanted the brochures and everything, we can share it out with the email or in any media, in any media they require.
Okay. Thank you, Ashish, and thank you, Prem, for giving us your time and guiding our viewers about the market trends and the project. Thank you, viewers. We'll be coming up with more such interactions that we are able to help you make an informed decision. Till yet another episode, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.